I am Nubia Muñoz, a Colombian medical doctor and epidemiologist who has been working over 40 years on cancer research that are very common in developing countries and mainly cancers associated with infectious agents. I did discovering that the HPV, the human papillomavirus, was the main and necessary cause of cervical cancer.
Thank you very much for that.
My main contributions to the identification of this virus as the main cause of cervical cancer started my first suspicion in 1974, when the Gardner Award gave me a lot of prominence because it's considered the most prestigious award after the Nobel. It was a study that we did in 22 countries around the world. In each country, we collect 50 cases of invasive cervical cancer, and what we found was 99.7% of these tumors have the HPV DNA present. So we provide the most solid evidence from the epidemiological point of view to conclude that the virus was really the cause of this cancer. And from there on, the pharmaceutical companies went to develop the vaccines against these two main types. Once this vaccine is introduced in all countries, well, 90% or more of the cancers will be eliminated, and this will imply that no more screening will be sufficient in many decades from now.
Thank you very much.
Well, I feel very lucky, very privileged too, because I don't think that there are many scientists who had the chance to look for, to leave the story from the beginning, suspicion and then confirmation, and especially the most important application of this knowledge to the prevention of cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is the second most common cancer in developing countries, the first or the second most common in women from developing countries, and in developing countries, 86% of these cancers occur.
Really inspirational to see women in science that are, you know, doing so well. It's sometimes hard to find good examples of people that are that successful, so it was really cool.
For the moment, I want my main interest is young students to be motivated and later on to get into a scientific career.